Hey, this is Blacksteal007 The Wildcard, and I am playing on... What? Repair increase to 1. Okay, I have no idea what that noise is for. Okay, got a ton of beef, add some stuff. Okay, why am I fine? Yes. Okay, so I gave me a pile of sheep spawner. Okay, cool. And then workbench. And then chest, make a chest, and then item called a hopper. Iron. No, not like that, like this. Then I'm guessing, let's see, workbench, if I do, and my stuff always seems like it's been okay. Let's see if we can get the chest to actually be other than that way. Thank you. Okay, cool. So that's the chest that, okay, now. Let's actually sell some items. Well, I'm gonna finish off this little pathway. Let's see, is my video doing okay so far? Yep, it's doing just fine. Okay, finish, cause I want to like be able to place them down to get some mobs going. And I don't want to use wood So I'm going to then I'm gonna put another block right next to it and then put in the big corner. Well, oh yeah, I have dual strike on it, okay. Cool. XP, so need enough XP to buy some enchant. 35,000 XP. Okay, coin pass. Also, got the coin pass. And like this thing was like way off. Let's see if I can actually read it. It's like smaller. Okay, so I don't exactly know how to tell. yes, playing some a little bit of this. And turn into a button. Man, this one is seriously glitched. These islands are seriously glitched. I don't get how SP-727's island is like so. Yeah, who's crazy? I'm gonna set this one up to be 8. This is Blacksteal007 The Wildcard saying peace out, y'all. Peace out. Peace out.